of armour and shield will tire even the strongest. There's Türk, and so was arriving Zeefuyk on his birthday. The Dutchman has pulled one back for Hearts, and we might be in for quite the finale at Ibrox.
Yeah, we're just talking about fatigue. It's just a ball up to the back post towards Salt. It's a good save by Bell, but it's Zeefuyk there for the striker's tap-in. This comes in on the blind side of McGregor, and Zeefuyk with the tap.
He's on the ball now and he looks okay.
Here is Patterson cutting inside, 25 yards from goal. Left foot drive, yes. Deflected and into the corner of the net. And from nowhere, Callum Patterson, who was just hobbling a moment ago, gets up, cuts inside on his left foot and drills in the effort from 23 to 24 yards. It takes a nick on its way, which helps it past goalkeeper Craig McDowell at the far post. But it's Callum Patterson's sixth goal of the season. It's his third in a row against Alloa Athletic. And at last, with 2.5 minutes left in the first half, it's Heart of Midlothian 1, Alloa Athletic 0.
Well, there's certainly a real change in impetus, certainly since they've come out the second half. And I wonder if Robbie's just asked them just to up the tempo a little bit. They're passing it more slicker. We've seen that with Danny Wilson's torpedo from left to right. Certainly another decent ball there from Callum Patterson down the channel to Hasanui. And, you know, we do look like we're moving the ball much quicker.
Keatings whips that corner at the back post. Good ball. Danny Wilson heads towards goal. And Hearts have that second goal. 4 minutes playing the second half. The corner whipped into the back post there by James Keatings. And it's the skipper, Danny Wilson, rising superbly at the back post, nodding it past Craig McDowell in the Alloa goal. That's his fifth goal of the season. It's his tenth for the Jambos. And it's Heart of Midlothian 2, Alloa Athletic 0.
Well won back by Ferguson, nabbing the ball off the Spanish midfielder. Hearts have it back though with Payardo. Now Wilson, with a loose pass. So Billy King does really well to track back and pick up. Then rolls the ball out to the right hand side to Callum Patterson, rushing forward. Long ball through the middle. Chested in by Ferguson, only as far as Gary Oliver. Hard substitute. Knocks it to Sam Nicholson, left hand side area. Low cross in the box, goes all the way across and no one to take it. Payardo in there, tackle away, false win. Hassami, great finish by Sufyan El Hassami from 20 yards out, catching it beautifully on the left foot. That's a fine finish from the Moroccan, and that's goal number 3 of the season for the Hearts, number 9. Craig McDowell, no chance, and with 6.5 minutes played, it's Heart of Midlothian 3, Alloa Athletic 0.
Well, it's a lucky break, let's be honest. It's a challenge in the middle of the box. Pallardo's waiting for it. It's kind of bounced up lovely for Hasanui, just on the edge of the box, and, you know, on his left foot. I think that's, again, it's his weaker side. He's kind of half volleyed it, and he's finished it really well. And, you know, he's had a workmanlike performance tonight. He's been all over the park. He's done really well, and I tell you what, that's done him absolutely no harm to get himself on the goal scoring sheet tonight. Well done, Hasanui.
Business settled weeks ago. A gentle amble in the spring sunshine for Hearts, truth be told. Sam Nicholson with the opening goal in the 34th minute. Expect a different looking Hearts next season in the Premiership. Captain Danny Wilson will leave the club this summer, destination so far unknown. The personnel this season though have simply been far too good for the opposition. Sufyan El Hassami made it 2-0, and a sense in this match of job done. Just after the half hour mark, Callum Patterson this time finding the target with his head. And all square is how it remained until injury time, when Jamie Walker went down in the box. Penalty kick awarded. Walker then relinquished his penalty duties to allow Brad Mackay the chance to score his first ever goal and seal the points.
Well, Rangers got back into a game last week late on, scoring 2 goals.
Gomez in. Zeefuyk has scored for Hearts, and there could be a late revival for the champions yet.
Well, no wonder Cammy Bell held his hands up as an apology. He kept the Hearts attack alive here. And it's Zeefuyk who's just pulling away to the back post. No real challenge. And he manages to find some sort of angle to get it away from Cammy Bell. He can't move his feet quick enough. For once, Zeefuyk is away from McGregor. I think Cammy Bell's too near his right hand post. He's too.
And Hart grabbing an equaliser here. Safe fight with a chance.
They were just unable to handle Zeefout. The sheer size, the strength. Look at the way he holds off the defenders here. It comes up to him here, and he just leans in at the edge of the box, making space for himself. It's an absolutely terrific finish. McGregor can't get near him. And as soon as he brings it down with his right foot onto his left, look at the way he controls this shot. Drills it really low. Of Mickey Law, well past Cammy Bell. What an introduction he's had to this game.